Why you will never let me sleep?
I feel lonely.
I was dreaming. I was happy.
That passed the time.
I was dreaming that...
Don't tell me! I wonder if you're really blind.
Blind? Who?
Pozzo.
Blind?
He told us he was blind.
Well, what about it?
It seemed to me he saw us.
You dream it. Let's go. We can't. Are you sure it wasn't him?
Ooh.
Godo.
Patu.
Pozzo.
Not at all. Not at all. Not at all.
I suppose I might as well get up.
I don't know what to think anymore.
My feet. Help me. Help me.
Was I sleeping while the others suffer? Am I sleeping now, tomorrow, when I wake up or think I do? What shall I say of today? That with Estragon, my friend, and this place, until the fall of night, I waited for Godot. That Pozzo passed with his career, and that he spoke to us, probably. But in all that, what truth will there be? I will know nothing. I will tell me about the blow he received, and I'll give him a carrot. Astride of a grave and difficult birth, down in the hall, lingeringly, the grave diggers puts on the forceps. We have time to grow old. The air is full of our cries. But Abby is a great deadener. At me too someone is looking. Of me to someone is saying, he's sleeping. He know nothing. Let me sleep on. I can go. What have I said?
Mr. Albert.
Off we go again. Do you not recognize me?
No, sir.
It wasn't you came yesterday.
No, sir.
You have a message from Mr. Godot?
Yes, sir.
What am I to tell Mr. Godot, sir?
It was made. The weight would break the back.
Tell him. Tell him you saw me, and that you saw me. You are sure you saw me. You won't come and tell me tomorrow that you never saw me.
What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
I'm going.
So am I.
Was I long asleep?
I don't know.
Where shall we go?
Not far.
In the saddle.
No. Let's go far away from here.
We can't.
Why not?
We have to come back tomorrow.
What for?
To wait for Godot.
Ah, he didn't come.
No.
But now it's too late.
Yes, and now it's night.
And if we dropped him? If we dropped him,
he punished us. Everything is dead but the tree.
What is it?
It's the tree.
Yes, but what kind?
I don't know. A willow.
You say we have to come back tomorrow?
Yes.
Then we can bring a good bit of rope.
Yes.
I can't go on like this.
That's what you think.
If we parted, that might be better for us.
We'll hang ourselves tomorrow, unless Godot comes.
And if he comes?
We'll be saved. Pull on your trousers.
What?
Pull on your trousers.
You want me to pull off my trousers?
Pull on your trousers. Well, shall we go?
Yes, let's go.